What's popping YouTube? It's your boy Complex, and we're back at it again with yet another unboxing. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Hit that like button for all my content. I go over jewelry, shoes, all the latest kind of jewelry brands, and I also share my music that's on YouTube, Instagram, Spotify, iTunes, SoundCloud. So I'm across the board. But with that being said, I did get an order from the Ice Giant. I haven't opened it yet. And yeah, man, like I said, we're gonna get into this video. It's a custom piece that I got from the Ice Giant. I messaged them on Instagram, told them what I wanted, and they came through. It took about 3.5 weeks, 4 weeks to get here because it is a custom piece. And yeah, we're gonna start with the unboxing. But Ice Giant's a pretty chill company. They're very responsive to the their customers. I've purchased from them prior. If you want that video and you want to see the review, I'll put it in the description below so you guys can check it out. But yeah, they're a pretty cool company. They do a lot of custom pieces, and they also can get you real diamonds and real gold and or silver, or like 10 karat gold, 14 karat gold. They can get you stuff like that, but you have to inquire about it. With that being said, let's get into the unboxing. So I lost my box cutter, so I'm gonna hit it with this little mini Michael Myers knife. Packaged pretty well. Here's a box that came in. Cut the top open. Comes in this little bubble wrap right here. What's cool about them is they always give you a little dust bag. So this is a dust bag. It's Ice Giant right there. They give you this little card right here. It's like a maintenance and thank you card from them. Kind of tell you about who their company is, what they do, tips to take care of your item that you got. And then they give you this right here. Okay. It's a little dust bag. Not a dust bag, but a dust cloth. And again, they have their own little piece. Okay, pretty cool. Everything's, you know, customized. And then they give you this bag, so if you want to give it to somebody, you can. So out of packaging and like, you know, little accessories, I give it about a 8 out of 10. So let's go to the unboxing. This custom piece that I got is a piece of me and my girlfriend. Pretty much like when we, I think it was like our 3rd year dating. That's what the photo's from. We went to like San Jose, but I just wanted to get something cool, try it out, see what it's gonna be like. I got 925 sterling silver, so that I can have more options of wearing it. I don't want it to turn my skin green. I want it to last a lifetime. Hopefully it'll last a lifetime. I did come with this little chain right here, so we'll unbox this in a second. When I talked to them, they said that they would give me a free bracelet. So we'll check this out right now. And this is the bracelet. Okay, guys? You guys see that? Hopefully it focuses for you guys. Okay. I'm pretty sure this is like either male or female wear. What I like about the clasp, see this little clasp right here? It has their logo on it. It says Ice Giant. You may or may not be able to see it, maybe because the light's so bright. But it's like a little piece on the edge right there. You just click it in. So let's get this facing the right way. And then look. doesn't come undone. You just want it to pop over and you just hit this little button right here. So I like that. Probably gonna give this to my girlfriend, or I might keep it myself and then use it as a giveaway in the future. Let me know what you guys think I should do. Should I leave it as a giveaway? Should I give it to my girlfriend? But this is what it looks like on. Okay. It's pretty good. Probably hits better. This light is real bright right now, but pretty cool. I like it. All right, with that being said, let's go with this little rope chain. I think I got a 20 inch rope chain. We'll check it out. If I can get it open. Can't get it open, so. All right, so this is a little chain it comes with. Pretty straight, lightweight. You'll see what it's about like that on my neck. Little neck profile showing off with the black drop, like t-shirt. Gold really goes good with black. So if you're trying to buy some gold pieces, wear some black, it really pops. And then I got the pendant. See that? A little styrene, I guess wrapping that it comes in. Pretty easy to come off. Wow, pretty heavy, okay? It's not light, it's not cheap at all. You could definitely tell you might not be able to see it, but right there it says IGT, which is Ice Giant. And then on the back, it says day one since 10/31/2015. So that's when me and my girlfriend got together. It's been a long time. And then it has a stamp on the bottom. And that's right there, 925. Overall, man, the quality. You guys see that? I'll do like a B-roll for you guys, so you guys can really get a good understanding of how well these hit. Right now, it's not hitting too good because of this lighting, but we're gonna put it on a chain. Show you guys what it looks like, and it's heavy, like really heavy. It's not cheap. I bought some cheap pendants before from China, and that were just like this. I got some Kobe Bryant pendants from them and I did not like it. So this is what it looks like. Let me know what you guys think. But it hits. I like it, it's very heavy. The chain is lightweight, it's not too heavy, it's not cheaply made. But hopefully, hopefully it lasts a while, because I'm really trying to get it to last a long time. I take care of my jewelry pretty well. Again, this is the backside, okay? I'm using my iPhone to record. Right now, I don't like using my camera because it's just, I don't know, not working at the moment. And then this is, again, that's pretty clean. But I'm gonna turn the light on for you guys. I'm gonna turn this LED light off. I feel like it's distorting the quality of the chain and the pendant. So let me turn this light on for you guys. Okay. I think this is a little bit better. Okay. Maybe a little bit added light, I don't know. But it's hitting, I'm telling you. Like, the camera right now ain't doing it any justice. I think it's just because of the lighting, but it's hitting. Again, I'll do a B-roll for you guys at the end of the video, so you guys can check it out. Let me know what you guys think about the video, what items I should be doing next. I think my next unboxing is going to be through Six Ice. I ordered their tennis chain. Has been my go-to company other than Shop GLD. Pretty good company to shop with. Like the CEO, man, he's really cool. But yeah, let me know what you guys think about the comments, or in the comments. What should I review next? I will be doing my giveaway, chasing the 500 subscriber giveaway. And I think I'm just gonna do a giveaway like the next few days. I think I'm just gonna forget the 500 subscriber giveaway, do a little bit more interacting with you guys. Hopefully I can drop some more videos back to back so you guys can see the content is there. And then maybe that's when them subscribers will come. If you guys can, in the description below, I'll leave a few links to some of my music. Check it out, especially on iTunes, Pandemic. If you guys can help support your boy Complex, I'd really appreciate it. Subscribe to the channel. You guys know what it is, man. I'll be back in the next couple of days. And let me know what you guys think again. Like I said, in the comments below, I really enjoy you guys' feedback. I'm like bullshitting people about companies.
Yeah. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.
What materials,
baby? I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down, baby. We took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town, baby. Where did these niggas be at when they say they doing all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib and sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't play that nigga's songs in this party, I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap, ayy. Shawty come sit on my lap, ayy. They saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store, this isn't a closable gap, ayy. I see some niggas attack and don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now, baby. I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down, baby. We took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town, baby. Where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that?
I'm in the trenches, relax. Can you not pedal a boy in the club? Cause we do not listen to rats. We in Atlanta, I bought her wig. She telling me Tay is the best. Point at the nigga who act like a killer, but you only one from the net. I'm like the baby, I'm not just a rapper. You play with me, you gon' get stretched. Bring Drake to the hood. Surround Drake, around Drakes. Even though I got a case, I'ma do what it take.
And I never been embraced, and the money's hard to make, so I bet they on their face right now. I know that they